In this video, I will tell you how to download and install official Android NuGet update on Samsung Galaxy S7 and S7 Edge. But just before that, please do pardon me guys, I do not own a Samsung Galaxy S7 or S7 Edge, but I will ensure, I will guarantee you that by the end of this video, you will definitely know how to install it. After all, it's a pretty simple process. My intention is just to inform you about this. If I had one, I could have just showed you a demo, but I have screenshots and as I said, I will guarantee you that you can do it pretty easily by the end of this video. First of all, to start up, Samsung has released a substantial NuGet update to its Samsung Galaxy S7 and S7 Edge users who has already signed up for Galaxy Beta program. And this is a very important requirement. Unless you are rooted and installing a custom ROM, that's completely a different category. But if you are staying with what Samsung has given you and need an official NuGet update, then you should have signed up for the Galaxy Beta program. If you did not sign up earlier this year and if you are thinking, let me sign up now, then I'm sorry guys, Galaxy Beta program is now closed for new users, so it's pretty much like you're out of luck now. But no worries, it's a beta upgrade, but it's almost pretty much close to stable. I will tell you what it contains, and since it's almost close to stable, the final release date, the final Android NuGet release date is on the horizon, so you'll be able to download it pretty soon. And those who have already signed up for the beta program, you will have a Galaxy app, and as you can see here, just go into the app and refresh, you will find this new software update and just install it. It's that simple, and reboot the device. Once it's rebooted, boom, you will be running Android NuGet, the latest build. This is the fourth major beta rollout since Samsung introduced the Galaxy beta program. And this NuGet update for Galaxy S7 and S7 Edge is dubbed as ZPLH. It comes with a slew of bug improvements and tweaked functionality. Also, the new update has ditched the Samsung Notes application that was introduced in the earlier beta update. Also, according to experts, not me, Samsung has taken extra time to improve performance while running Android NuGet on Samsung Galaxy S hardware. So at the end, I hope this video helped you guys in some or the other way. Hit thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you loved it. This is Prajwal from Technology Gym signing off, and until we meet again, goodbye and peace out.